LF-1 Limitless luxury crossover idea is an intergalactic flagship. A dressed-up land cruiser it isn't. As maximum, every manufacturer making vehicles in 2020 may be presenting crossovers in various sizes, Lexus has unveiled its new LF-1 Countless idea, which has been penned at Toyota's Calty layout studies in Southern California. The car is billed as a flagship crossover, meaning it slots above the RX and gives greater aptitude than the greater truck-like GX and LX fashions. If the design of the concept seems sharp, it's at least an element due to the design approach Lexus calls molten katana, with the appearance of a Japanese sword in automotive form. The spindle grille it truly has been the centerpiece of new Lexus front ends is now a three-dimensional design, which seems to imitate a Celebrity Wars ship's shift into hyperspace, eschewing surrounding chrome in favor of LED lights. The concept detailing consists of slightly Tesla-like door handles, which monitor a Lexus brand in the bad space, and a roof spoiler brick up within the center. Door mirrors were shaved off, with the rear view added into monitors across the tool cluster, where they resemble bike mirrors. The feel of hyperspace keeps inner, with the perforated door trim allowing lighting fixtures via like a starry sky. There are four matching, character white leather seats under the moonroof, and there's a devoted light display on offer at the press of the begin button, relying of the function mode selected. Most analog switches were replaced through haptic controls grouped around the driving force, or fitted within the guidance wheel. All powertrain controls are both within the wheel or inside the guidance column. By means of Limitless, Lexus appears to refer to the selection of propulsion. Studying between the traces, there does not seem to be a hard and fast power plant for the vehicle, as via 2025 all Lexus version trains might be electrified in some style, and the production version will be a gas cell automobile, a FEV, all electric powered, or gas powered. There may be additionally a fingers-free motive force assist stage Lexus calls chauffeur mode. Further, there is a fourth measurement to the concept's navigation gadget, time. The setup reads traffic data, awaiting feasible stops on the manor. The concept, in step with Lexus, is that the navigation device ought to experience like a concierge, a virtual assistant rather than just a map screen.